working for you.
I don't care if she goes to jail. You do not lay your hands on a child who can't defend themselves, on any child.
Now to a story you'll only see on News 4, a family devastated and angry tonight after they say they caught their nanny abusing their special needs son. News 4's Alexandria Adams spoke with them. We do have a warning. This is tough to watch.
That's when we caught her smacking him in the face, all because he was hollering out in pain and it was disrupting her movie.
It's hard to see, and even worse knowing that this woman, Kimberly Gregg, took care of 11-year-old Vegas Harmelo for years.
This nurse has been in our home for 9.5 years, almost 10 years. We were like a family. We trusted her. We loved her like a family.
Vegas depends on around-the-clock 24-hour care.
He's profoundly developmentally delayed. He's got brain damage to 3 parts of his brain. He's blind, CP, scoliosis.
Nonverbal.
No. He's tube fed. He's got no control over his body whatsoever.
Vegas's parents knew something was up when they noticed his mood started to change. That's when they set up the nanny cameras and noticed what they were calling neglect.
He was being handled a little rougher than he should have been. Staying in room a lot longer, standing in a stander for 4.5 hours, which max is 2 hours.
They say this wasn't the first time.
It's like in your mind, how else can you think about it? You know, this can't always just be the one incident. We're kind of wondering now how long it went on.
I don't care if she goes to jail. I don't care if she ever works again in any medical field. You do not lay your hands on a child who can't defend themselves, on any child.
The family tells us the nursing company, Quality Private Duty Care, terminated her. I reached out multiple times to speak with them. They haven't returned my calls. I also spoke with the police department, who say Child Protective Services and the DA are investigating. Lauren?
Yeah, it's hard to watch. Thanks to Alexandria. Appreciate it.